fruit, but basically almost all leaves.
See a meerkat looking to the sky? I know over there on top of that termite mound, he's a lookout. But the rest of them eat, sleep, or dig, he's looking out for any happening eagle. And if he's able, like an alarm call, kind of like a small bark, to alert the other meerkats so they can hide their tunnels. Sometimes when it's raining, they don't like to get.
That they produce when they get excited, but it's all bluff. Gorillas are great at bluffing. They really don't want to hurt each other. They're 6 times stronger and they're very gentle creatures. For those joining us, a family troop of western lowland gorillas. Over at the far right side is the silverback of the family. Doesn't look very big. He's actually the second largest male here. Males are twice the size of the female. There are two of them.
Yeah, they fight around like that.